Welcome to the Edgy Goals MOOC. I am Shelly Sanchez Terrell, and I will guide you through the key ideas of Unit 2. In this unit, you will learn how to transform a task or homework into a meaningful learning mission and design and distribute digital badges to motivate your learners to accomplish tasks. When students hear they have homework or are given assignments, they might groan or complain. Rarely are students excited about being assigned work. We can get our students excited about completing assignments and homework by transforming these tasks into meaningful learning missions. Let's start by changing the way we assign work. Instead of saying your homework today is, you might say, I am sending you on a mission to, missions are accomplished by space heroes, superheroes, explorers, agents, clergy, and military heroes. Students may have accomplished a few missions in video games. Therefore, completing missions motivates learners. Transforming a task into a meaningful learning mission takes more than calling the task a mission. Learning missions have these characteristics. A mission is a challenge students achieve to help gain valuable skills or help another person. A mission has a meaningful purpose. A mission is connected to the student's real-world experiences. For example, let us imagine students are learning vocabulary related to the weather. We can send students on a mission to play the role of a meteorologist and help their peers prepare for different types of weather forecasts. For this mission, students will produce a forecast that provides their peers with at least 3 tips for dressing and traveling. Students can use information from their books and conduct online research to produce their weather forecast. Notice, in this mission, students are still learning vocabulary about the weather. However, the purpose of the learning vocabulary is tied to helping their peers with the real-world task of deciding what to wear when it rains, snows, or gets extremely hot or is windy. You can provide students with checklists, resources, guidelines, or rubrics to help them complete their mission successfully. If you grade a mission with a rubric, then you can make sure the work achieves the learning objectives and is free of grammar and spelling mistakes. However, you may also want to issue digital badges to further motivate learners to accomplish their learning missions. A digital badge is an image or token that students are given to mark their skills, traits, or achievements. In the mission to produce a weather forecast, you could issue badges for skillful video production or confident reporting. To understand more about the process, you will use a digital web tool to design a digital badge for your peers or students to earn. You will choose the shape of the badge and outline criteria for earning the badge. The students who earn the badge will need to provide evidence the criteria is met. When awarded, these badges can be displayed on a blog, digital portfolio, or digital badge portfolio. In this unit, you will see examples of digital badges and digital badge portfolios. Now, I will send you on your mission to transform a task into a meaningful learning mission and design a badge to recognize skill or achievement. I look forward to seeing your badge designs and feeling inspired.